They borrowed a stable that first Christmas morn. They borrowed a manger where Jesus was born. The Son of God had no place to call home. But on Calvary's mountain, the cross was his own. From the lad Jesus borrowed the fish and the bread. He blessed it and broke it, and thousands he fed. He healed the crippled man in another man's home. But on Calvary's mountain, the cross was his own. The cross was his own, where he died all alone for your sins and mine. He left his heavenly home. No kindness nor mercy to Jesus was shown, but on Calvary's mountain, the cross was his own. They borrowed a room where his friends gathered round. They borrowed a donkey to ride into town. He borrowed a garden where he prayed all alone. But on Calvary's mountain, the cross was his own. The cross was his own, where he died all alone for your sins and mine. He left his heavenly home. No kindness nor mercy to Jesus was shown, but on Calvary's mountain, the cross was his own. But on Calvary's mountain, the cross was his own. Why did he go to Calvary? Why was his life's blood shed for me? Why did he suffer as no man has ever done? There's just one reason. We are that one.